The Highland Park Community Foundation is truly a remarkable, inspiring organization.
It's all about helping people.
Complete authenticity.
It changes people's lives for the better.
It is a foundation of organic roots to this community.
I think the foundation is a great equalizer in our community.
They are helping the people in the community.
This foundation gives us a foundation of funding we have been able to count on every year.
So in 1992, there were requests made of the city to fund programs that really a city government isn't able to do.
The city wanted to have a separate organization to handle that. The purpose was to meet the unmet needs of the community and encourage philanthropy and to expand opportunities for all residents.
We have just so much money at the city that we can give. The foundation really offers a supplement to it.
It is a group of people with no goal other than to help support really positive social educational programs that are happening in the community.
The foundation takes the guesswork out of giving.
We will read their grants very carefully. Look at the programs, review them, and make sure they have used the money for what they have asked for.
They do it so I don't have to, so I know that when I give to the foundation, they're doing exactly what I would have done.
Board members affiliated with the foundation really, truly care about the organizations they support.
There's a difference between getting a check once a year and then having a foundation or people on that board who like lock eyes with you and say, I get it. The Highland Park Community Foundation is one of those agencies.
The investment committee, they're all well-versed in investments and finance and all that. But more than that, we have a process that we're not going to deviate from. And that's going to allow us to have funds for the next 30, 40, 100 years in Highland Park.
The need in this community is greater than people realize. This organization makes sure that nobody's left behind.
To me, that's what Highland Park is. That defines who we are as a community. And if we lose that, I think we lose our difference.
We make sure that everyone is taken care of, whether it's seniors, families, children.
This past year, we supported 35 different organizations.
Blew me away at how much they were doing that I didn't even know about. It was like this invisible force of good affecting everything.
It's the kind of institution that I think is not just important to what it provides, but for the civic, soulful core of what we are.
I would say that it is essential. I am the director of Homework Club, a club that is grateful to be sponsored by Highland Park Community Foundation. Highland Park Community Foundation right now is funding a third of our program. If we did not have the Highland Park Community Foundation, we would not have a program.
If I didn't have the grant money or the help, my kids wouldn't go to daycare. I would not be able to afford any type of help.
The need for these organizations have become so much more important in the last few years as funding has been reduced.
As government funding sources have started to decrease, it's much more important for local community foundations and individuals to help support and sustain these services.
I love Give Where You Live because it means you have a stake in what's happening in your community.
I think that people want to do the right thing. We just need to be invited to do it.
When you give your hard-earned cash, you're able to see what happens in your own community.
I think everyone in Highland Park would say they are a worthy organization. And not only are they worthy, I'm going to actually contribute to something that's going to make a difference.
The ask is for a financial contribution, a donation to the foundation. It's really an ask to help people who live right here in our community. In a nutshell, you want to give where you live. What helps one helps us all.